What's up YouTube? Here Arkan and I brings another battle. This one is an IU tier against Oscar. Let's see the team that I have. I have my Pangoro, my Rotom Heat, my Cloyster, my Gardevoir, Cloyster, I think I said Cloyster before. Have my Blastoise and my Nido-Queen. The Blastoise will happen to be my Mega. I will send my my Pangoro, and he will go for Nido-Queen. He's gonna go for the air power. I'm sure that I can survive the attack, and I'm gonna go for the earthquake. It's super effective, and it is enough to kill the Nido-Queen with just one attack. And that's one less Pokemon on his side. Now he will send Toxicroak. May I predict that he's gonna go for the fighting type move. So that's why I went for my Rotom. But actually he decided to go for the knockoff, taking my leftovers of my Pokemon. Now he's gonna use the Z move. And since my Pokemon has a lot of HP, I was maybe that I can survive the attack of the Z move as it damn power. But actually nope, my Pokemon is not going to survive. It's gonna go poison, I think. Like, I don't know, it's gonna take his own life, my Pokemon. Nice time to send my Nido-Queen, which air power is gonna be super effective. He sends Bronzong, but actually I'm gonna make a double switch. On the switch I will send my Pangoro, because I was actually predicting that he's gonna send Bronzong, because, well, you know, air power, and he has levitate ability. Now he's sending Mandibuzz, and I went for the knockoff in case he decides to stay or sending any other Pokemon, and I get to take his leftovers away. Now I'm gonna call my Pangoro, and I'm gonna send my Gardevoir, and actually he's gonna make a double switch, and I'm gonna copy his ability of the overcoat on the switch. He actually is gonna send the Cloyster, and I will use my Moonblast, because that's a neutral damage, even though it's not enough to kill this Pokemon, because if it happens to have the Focus Sash, Moonblast is not super effective against Bronzong. So now I'm gonna have to make a switch in case he goes for a Starbuck. I'm gonna go for my Pangoro, and now I can use knockoff. But actually he's gonna go for the Iron Head. The Iron Head super effective against my Gardevoir, and because I send my Pangoro is going to faint. Now I'm gonna send my Nido-Queen. I know he's gonna make a switch, so I'm gonna go for the Thunderbolt. That's a neutral damage against Kingdra. And well, now I'm gonna kind of predict that he's gonna make a double switch. This time I went for the air power, because I was hoping that he goes for the Toxicroak. And actually, he actually worked, because I get actually to kill this Pokemon, and that prediction actually gives me a better position. Now, since I know the damage that I caused before with the Thunderbolt, I'm pretty sure that with the Sludge Wave, it would be enough to kill it, and that's how it works. Now he sends Bronzong. I went for the Thunderbolt. That's a neutral damage. The damage that I'm causing against this Pokemon is minimal. He goes for the Iron Head, but I don't care. I'm gonna keep trying to do all the damage that I can against this Bronzong, so then I can send my new Pokemon, like my Gardevoir. Now he went for the Explosion, because of that range. My Nido-Queen is going to faint. So now I will send my Gardevoir, and he will send the Cloyster. And well, I will go for the Moonblast, because the special defense of Cloyster is not that great. So I go for the Moonblast. It's not enough to kill it, because like I said before, this Pokemon has the Focus Sash, and he goes for the Shell Smash. And because of the Shell Smash, raise his speed +2 and attack +2, dropping the defense. He gets to outspeed my Pokemon using... he gets to outspeed my Pokemon, but I don't want to sacrifice my Pokemon yet. So I'm gonna send my Blastoise, and Blastoise is gonna take the hit for the team. Rock Blast, it won't be enough to kill this Pokemon, but since he gets to outspeed my Blastoise, my Mega Blastoise, because I'm gonna Mega Evolve my Pokemon on this turn, my Mega Blastoise is not gonna attack actually on this turn. He goes for the Liquidation, even though it's not super effective. My Blastoise is almost like on red, it's almost dead. He gets to kill my Pokemon. Now I'm gonna send my Cloyster. My Cloyster has the Focus Touch as well too, but I'm gonna go for the Ice Shard because he only has 1 HP, and the last Pokemon that he has left, it happens to be the Mandibuzz, and I'm pretty sure I can heal it with the Icicle Spear. But actually he's going to decide to run, and that's gonna be the battle against Oscar. I hope you enjoyed the battle, and well, you can join my Discord chat to join in the future tournaments, or use the Genin service. So that's gonna be all. See you next time. Later and bye.